So you played against Germany two times, but now you win. So how was it for you, this match?
The match wasn't that hard, really. I think we were physically stronger at the end of the tournament, so that played for us, basically. That's why we won this game.
You are on five times on a fifth place, so what do you think about it?
It's not the same as being in the top four, isn't it? So that we were close, but again, so history remains the same. So yeah, let's wait for next championships.
Thank you very much.